Good morning.
This is Melanie
Taylor
and Mr. Wilson
with your Lanark Kissimmee Morning News. Today is December 8th.
Alrighty, it's Throwback Thursday. Can you guess which staff member is this? if you guess Mr. Wood, you are wrong. Okay, but if you have to guess Madam Elise, you're right on the money. All right, our happy birthdays today will go Thursdays, Friday. Yeah, because we got a little bit busy morning tomorrow with all the fun stuff happening. And Saturday and Sunday, so here's the birthdays. We got Georgia Davidson in room 154 has a birthday today. We also have Trix and Doobie in room 156 has a birthday today. And then Pincian Lee in room 159 has a birthday today as well. And then on Saturday, it's Mitchell Daniels in room 201. And then Khalil Chemi in room 205, and his brother Laith Chemi in room 205 as well. They have birthdays on Sunday. So Georgia, Trixon, Pincian, Mitchell, Khalil, and Laith, this is your birthday song. It is a very long day. Cool. All right, and now for some color draws. What you got way over there, Taylor?
I have Ian in room 129. Worked with his team to clean up the class. Bravo.
Nice.
I have Rory in room 118. Thanks for finding
and returning
an earring.
Like that thing that goes in your ear. An earring. It does say earring on there.
Yeah.
That's good. Phonetic spelling is good. Bella in room in Madame DeWitt's class for helping a friend when they broke their wrist. Let's figure that out.
Which one?
I don't know. Who broke the
Could
wrist?
Be Michaela.
Could be
Jack.
Yep. Well, we don't know, but it's Bella. Bella gets the color draw. Nothing else matters. All right. Yay, Bella. All right. What else you got way over there, Taylor?
I have Maddox in room 118. Thanks for making great recess choices.
Nice. And what you got?
Can he help me?
Atticus.
Knowing his
Diagraphs.
Diagraphs.
Okay. All right. First of all, you have to know what a diagraph is.
Yeah.
Then you have to know them after you know what a diagraph is. Okay. All right. And I've got Audrey in room 157 for helping with a mess. So that gives us Ian in 129, Rory in 118, Bella in Madame DeWitt's class, Maddox in 118, Atticus in 207, and Audrey in 157. Those are the color draws. And these are the amazing girls delivered to you right at the announcements, along with our producer, Marcus the Maximus. Okay. All right, and now we've got a little bit of a weather forecast with the three-headed Hydrix.
They're all going to say different things, okay? Today's weather forecast is a low of -6 and a high of -14.
A high of -14, a low of -6. I think we've already hit the -14, so we must be on our way up, right? A little cloudy today. That's okay. We have phys ed indoors all day, as well as our activities, but we'll definitely be outdoors for recess. All right, tell me about this yoga club. What's happening? I think a yoga club's happening today,
yeah,
isn't it?
In the wellness room.
I'm pretty sure yoga club's happening today, isn't it?
Yeah.
In the wellness room? Okay, I guess I'll announce it because everybody else is tongue-tied.
Yoga club, wellness room, 11, first recess,
grade 1.
Nice, and we have volleyball after school for the grade 6 boys at Kinoseo. But even better than that, we have volleyball practice for all the boys and girls in grade 6 at lunchtime. That'll be at 12:35. Make sure you're down to the gym because I got a new skill to teach you. We're going to learn how to blocking today. And volleyball camp papers will be delivered to you at recess as well. So, okay, and we've got the fun outdoor pursuit day today, tomorrow. Make sure you dress in layers because it'll start off chilly and get a little bit warmer during the end of the day. if you're going skiing, make sure you bring small snacks and a lunch so you can nibble while you're maybe on the way to the hill or on the way back, and then have lunch while you're there. Dress in layers as well so you stay warm. And if you're here at school doing outdoor pursuits, make sure you pack your lunch like always, but also dress in layers and wear clothes so that you can go to Victoria Park, I believe, for your outdoor pursuits. I've got some alternate activities for Division 1 as well, and you'll watch your mailbox for that. I'll send that out today. All right, I guess the etiquette is, folks,
This has been Lear Nicholson Morning News for December 8th. Have a great day. Please remove your hats and brush for the singing of O'Kenna in English today.
Okay, don't forget there'll be no news tomorrow because we're too busy in the morning to get that done. All right, see ya.